Merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that. May it keep you safe. It don't die. I
almost did. I can fix that. That ought to keep you in.
Let out.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's portable clinic. What can I get for you?
Closer to the vault, to freedom, order, and safety for us all.
just, there's too many of them. If anyone can hear me, I need help!
Just gag me, Grinder!
Of a rescue. One of those psychos ran off with the power core. Without it, Sanctuary will be defenseless. Get that core back to Sanctuary. I'm just gonna take a nap.
Reese is dead? He was one of the first Crimson Lancemen I recruited.
Kill some bandits for Reese. It's what he...
That's the power core. Great. Jack won't destroy Sanctuary today, at least. Now get back to the city. We'll meet up once I get there. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Oh, damn it! I'm being attacked. I'll see you.
I can enjoy that.
This is a message to Sanctuary,
the last stronghold of the Resistance.
Pandora, as you knew it, the Chaos, the Bandits, that time has passed. If you let it, this could be an era of order. Peace! Just turn yourselves in, and I promise, your deaths will be quick.
Hey, you like my speech? I was lying about the last part, by the way. I'm gonna spend a long time torturing you bandit scum to death, and I'll enjoy it even more because... I shouldn't say anymore. I got a little secret that I... You know what? You don't need to hear it. It'll probably just confuse you. Ciao.
Roland, is that you? Oh, it's the Vault Hunter. Get in quick! Roland's Echo Communicator went dead. We need your help.
Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done! It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have decided that I will tell you my secret later on, once you've earned it.
You're the one Commander Roland was talking about. The one who faced Jack and lived. Look, we need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power core into the shield generator.
Stop Jack. With him missing, we really need your help. Talk to Private Jessup at the gate. He'll let you into the city.
Jessup! Stand up straight!
We got a Vault Hunter headed your way! Blitz! Look alive, everybody! Hyperion Moonshot Blitz! Without that fresh core you brought, those lunar mortars would have punched right through the shield!
Go meet with the town mechanic.
Crap. Darn. Roland needs your help. Without you, the Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone.
I'm feeling ace!
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Pleasure doing bit. Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else,
Oh, crap. Is it Hyperion? I heard all of you were robots and you eat metal out the garbage and stuff. Knew you wired death machines become for me once Roland went missing. Now, if you're here to kill me, you should probably know.
You'll never take me alive, you robotic son, bitch!
Wait a minute.
Well, hang me upside down from a telephone pole, cover me in honey, and leave me to a slow death at the hands of Uncle Spider Ants. You ain't no Hyperion robot. You're a Vile Hunter, huh? Now, you gonna help us out with this Roland situation? I heard them Crimson Raider dudes talking about it. Roland told me if you ever disappeared, I was supposed to initiate Plan B. Or as I like to call it, plan, turn this city into a floating ass fortress of airborne awesomeness. B. I got some fuel cells around here. You'll need those. Oh, you'll need this iridium here too. Head to center of town and plug those two fuel cells into the ignition primers. You're gonna need a third, which is why I gave you that here red rock. You can buy the last cell from Earl's black market. Careful though, Earl's crazy. He ate one of my cars once.
Yeah, the whole car. Just like with a fork. Bandits of Sanctuary! I hear a new Vault Hunter has arrived in your city, so just turn him into me and you'll be rewarded! Don't worry, nobody's gonna turn.
Roland said we gotta have an exit strategy just in case he ever disappeared. It's all fuel cells and whatnot. Bummer though. He really wanted to meet you. Raiders ain't gonna last without some new blood, and given how you shot them bandits up, I'd say you and Blood got an extra special relationship. Like cousins taking a bath together.
What you want? Just buy something, and I'll toss in this crap fuel cell. Just touching it made two of my fingers rot off. I only accept iridium. Cash is for clowns, boy! Don't you come back! Why ain't you bought something yet? Don't tell nobody where you got that! You know where to find me!
Hey, thanks for grabbing all that stuff for me. Third degree burns are best taken in shifts. Now, to see the fruits of your loins, this city's gonna fly! You know what? Maybe get to Roland's place? I think he might have left a message there for you.
My chest feels like it's gonna collapse.
Get it! Roland left a message for you. Jack's gotta be pissing his pants!
Soldier, if you're hearing this, I'm in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Handsome Jack's army. I left info about my whereabouts in my safe. You can use it to store anything you need. This is your home now. Good luck.
Stop Jack, but Roland is the man with the plan, so to speak. He knows the best way to strike at Hyperion.
thee. Minion, over here. Your master commands you. You helped me reach sanctuary, Minion, and for that, you deserve a reward. I have a secret stash hidden very, very far away from where I currently am. In order to find it, you will have to perform a series of devious challenges. First, collect a few brown rocks for me. Then, defeat a badass skag. Then, pilfer the lost staff of Mount Shuler. Then, you shall bring me the head of the Destroyer of Worlds. And then, you shall dance for my enjoyment. Looks like the hiding space for my super secret stash just fell apart, leaving it completely exposed. So, congratulations! You successfully subverted my meticulously planned challenges. Why don't you go check out the stash?
I just want some guns. Gotta kill stuff.
Firehawk should be around here somewhere. Stay alert. That's weird. The Bloodshot Bandit clan seems to be attacking the Firehawk's lair. They've probably left landmarks for their reinforcements. Those should lead you to the Firehawk. That or just follow the screaming.
Tell your friend, Marcus Munitions.
Step off, Vault Hunter. This is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk. Once my boys bring his ass back to me, he's gonna pay for every Bloodshot he killed. We're gonna string him up from his own freaking intestines.
Well, that was needlessly graphic.
Thank you.
The Firehawk has harassed the Bloodshots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. I wonder what's given them such confidence.
Keep going, Bloodshots! That demonic thing will rue the
You won't win! You can't kill me! You can still run! You leave me alone!
Ugh.